Augustine of Hippo once said, "The world is a book, and those who do not travel read only a page."